Welcome to Sudoku SKVM. I am going to solve the Hindu newspaper Sudoku puzzle on March 16, 2024. 4-star Sudoku. Seventh row and eighth row, we have pair numbers 3 and 6. So 3 and 6 can't come these cells. It will come in one of these cells. Column B, we have 6. So 6 can't come in this cell. 6 is from here. Then 3 is here. First row, we have 2 and 5, so 2 and 5 can't come these cells, it will come in one of these cells, we will confirm later. Then column B, only one number is remaining, 8, 8 is confirmed here. Column G, column I, first row we have 8, so 8 can't come these cells, the 8 is confirmed here. First row we have 4 and 5, so 4 and 5 can't come these cells, it will come in one of these cells. Ninth row we have 5, so 5 can't come in the cell, 5 is confirmed here. Then 4 is here. Then column H, only one number is remaining, 7, 7 is confirmed here. Fifth row we have 5, so 5 can't come in the cell, 5 is confirmed here. Then 2 is here. First row and second row we have 4, so 4 can't come in these cells, then 4 is confirmed here. First row we have 2, 4, 5, 7, then 4 number can't come in this cell, it will come in one of these cells, we will confirm later. Then column E, only one number is remaining, 9. 9 is confirmed here. Third row, we have 3, 6, 8. That 3 number can't come in this cell. It will come in one of these cells. We will confirm later. Then second grade, only one number is remaining, 2. 2 is confirmed here. Then third row, two numbers are remaining, 5 and 9, it will come in one of these cells, we will confirm later. Ninth row and fourth row, we have 8, so 8 can't come these cells, then 8 will come in one of these cells, we will confirm later. Column D and sixth row, column D, we have 2, 4, 5 and 6, 8, the 5 number can't come in this cell, it will come in any one of these cells, we will confirm later. Then 6th row, only one number is remaining, 3, 3 is confirmed here. Column D, we have 3, so 3 can't come these cells, then 3 is confirmed here. Then 2nd grade, 2 numbers are remaining, 6 and 8, first row we have 8, so 8 can't come in this cell, 8 is confirmed here. Then 6 is here. First row, 2 numbers are remaining, 1 and 3. Column I, we have 3, so 3 can't come in this cell, 3 is confirmed here. Then 1 is here. Then 1st grade, 2 numbers are remaining, 1 and 2. Column C, we have 1, so 1 can't come in this cell. 1 is confirmed here, then 2 is here. Third grade and second row, 2 numbers are remaining, 5 and 6, it will come in one of these cells, you confirm later. Column C, we have 2, so 2 can't come these cells, then 2 is confirmed here. Seventh grade, 2 numbers are remaining, 7 and 9, it will come in one of these cells, we will confirm later. Column D, 2 numbers are remaining, 7 and 9, it will come in one of these cells, we will confirm later. Column C, we have 9, so 9 can't come in this cell, 9 is confirmed here, then 5 is here. Column A, 2 numbers are remaining, 4 and 5, Fifth row, we have 5. So 5 can't come in the cell. 5 is unfirm here. Then 4 is here. Ninth row and fourth row, we have pair numbers 5 and 8. So 5 and 8 can't come these cells. It will come in one of these cells. Fifth row, we have 5. So 5 can't come in the cell. 5 is unfirm here. Then 8 is here. Then column E, 2 numbers are big, 2 and 7. Fourth row, we have 2. So 2 can't come in the cell. 2 is unfirm here. Then 7 is here. Fifth grade, we have 7. So 7 can't come in the cell. 7 is unfirm here. Then 9 is here. Eighth row, we have 7. So 7 can't come in the cell. 7 is unfirm here. Then 9 is here. Then fifth grade, 2 numbers are remaining. 2 and 4. Fourth row, we have 2. So 2 can't come in the cell. 2 is unfirm here. Then 4 is here. Fourth grade, column C, 3 numbers are remaining. 3, 6, 8. Fifth row, we have 6 and 8. So 6 and 8 can't come this cell. It will come in one of these cells. Fourth row, we have 8. So 8 can't come in this cell. 8 is unfirm here. Then 6 is here. Column C and fourth grade, only one number is remaining. 3. 3 is unfirm here. Then fifth row, 2 numbers are remaining. 7 and 9. It will come in one of these cells. We will confirm later. Then fourth row, only one number is remaining. 3. 3 is unfirm here. Sixth grade and sixth row, 2 numbers are remaining, 4 and 6. Column G, we have 4. So 4 can't come in the cell. 4 is unfirm here. Then 6 is here. Column G, we have 6. So 6 can't come in the cell. 6 is unfirm here. Then 5 is here. Column F and 8th grade, 3 numbers are remaining, 1, 8, 9. 9th row, we have 1 and 8. So 1 and 8 can't come this cell. It will come in one of these cells. 7th row, we have 8. So 8 can't come in the cell. 8 is unfirm here. Then 1 is here. Column F, only one number is remaining, 9. 9 is unfirm here. Then 9th row, only one number is remaining, 7. 7 is unfirm here. Column I, we have 7. So 7 can't come in the cell. 7 is unfirm here. Then 9 is here. Then column I, 2 numbers are remaining, 2 and 5. 8th row, we have 2. So 2 can't come in the cell. 2 is unfirm here. Then 5 is here. Then 9th grade, column G, 2 numbers are remaining, 1 and 9. 8th row, we have 9. So 9 can't come in the cell, 9 is unfirm here. Then 1 is here. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Please like and share in this video. Thank you very much.